Hi, so I'm gonna do a tutorial today on just how I do my everyday makeup. First I put on my foundation. I just got the Revlon Photoready because everyone was talking about it, so I wanted to try it out. So I just put that on my hand, and I have an e.l.f. foundation brush. Just put that all over. I just got this, so I don't know how it is. I've only tried it for one day. This is my second time trying it out. I should take my hair back. It's still wet, so ignore it. I just took a shower. And then next, I put on my concealer. This is the Mary Kay concealer in Beige 2. I really like this concealer actually. It's pretty full coverage, but it's not too cakey or the bad stuff that concealer could be. Just pat that into my little blemishes, because no one likes seeing those, especially me. I don't have too bad of under eye circles, but we'll just do that for now. This eye's really red right now, I don't know why. So ignore that too. It's been a few days since it's been red. I should go get that checked out probably. Then I just set it with translucent powder. This is actually a Mary Kay powder, or mineral foundation. I like to use it as a setting powder though. And it's in my Bareminerals little thing because I ran out of my Bareminerals. So I just put that all over, buff that into my skin. After that, I put on bronzer because that's my favorite. This is warm from Bareminerals. And I'm also using my Bareminerals Flawless Face Brush. Kind of contour and bronze at the same time. Over my nose, forehead. I put on Urban Decay's Primer Potion in Sin. It's the sparkly one. Put that all over my eyelids so that my makeup doesn't wear off. Just put that in. Hold up. Okay. So after that's all rubbed in, I just do a simple, I want to say like day smoky eye type thing. My Maybelline Expert Eyewear Eyeshadow in Night Sky. It's a black, and shimmery. I don't know if you can tell. And then I don't know where this brush is from, but it's just an angled brush. It's kind of fluffy. Just put that in the outer corner of my eyes because I have monolids. So closer to the lash line, and then a little, push it a little up. It looks really funny right now, it's kind of like a triangle. That's okay though, because we're gonna blend that out with a clean brush later. So leave this part right here pretty, relatively clean. It's like kind of like a half, a heart shape, I don't know. Just look. Okay. And then on the other side, same thing. And it might look a little messy, but that's okay, because we're gonna blend it out anyways with a clean brush later. I know this might seem a little dramatic for during the day, like before school or whatever, but since we are monolids, it helps just to bring out the makeup. I know a lot of people put more eyeliner on, like make it really thick. I don't like that because it just looks kind of tacky. So I'd rather put black eyeshadow on. And then I'm using my e.l.f. eyeshadow brush just to blend it out. Just to make it even. I use my Mary Kay Mini Mineral Eye Color Quad. And I'm gonna use this color, the honey spice, right here, this color, on the inner corner of my eyes, just to brighten them up, because I know, at least for me, I study pretty late, and I'm pretty tired all the time. Just a tiny bit on my brows, like the smallest bit, because it is pretty shimmery, and I don't like my eyebrows to be too shimmery. Okay, started doing this, or I just got this eyebrow kit from e.l.f. I've been using it just a little, and I'm liking it so far. So I'm gonna use the angled part of the brush, and then just dip it into the wax, and just shape my eyebrows. This side doesn't have an end to it, unlike this side, so I have to kind of even that out. I have a scar from when I was younger. I ran into a table and it's like a spot where no hair grows, right there. So I have to make sure I have to cover that up too. Now with a spoolie, I just kind of brush it through. Then I use the other side of the brush, which is like a fluffy brush, into this taupe color. I know it's not the color of my eyebrows, but it kind of just helps to set the wax. I usually do this step before the eyebrows, but I'm gonna put on eyeliner. And I've been using the Hip L'Oreal cream eyeliner in black. Is it black? Yeah, I don't know what the name of it is, but it's just black. I got this brush with it. It's just a very fine angle brush. I'm gonna add a wing to it. I just kind of find a point and bring it in. Then from there, I just attach the regular line to it. And then you can build up the eyeliner for like a dramatic night look. Just bring it in, connect it. I'm gonna put some on my lower lash line as well. Not on the waterline though. Just a tiny bit, just to connect the wing. Notice how I don't bring it all the way into the inner corner, I just do like the smallest bit on the outer corner. And actually that's it. So this is my simple winged everyday look. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys have any questions, I think YouTube has their information at the bottom now. So subscribe and whatever, rate, and I will see you guys later. Bye.